Okay, so hopefully you've bulletproofed your press up now and you want more of a challenge. Welcome to the Gecko and the Reverse Gecko. These are challenging exercises that we used to do in the Royal Marines. Okay, so the Gecko is a press up, but as we press up, we bring one leg in. Okay, so we're doing like that, just like a gecko. Reverse Gecko is the same, but we're going across the body. Okay, so it kind of looks like that. It's easier to show you down on the mat, to be honest. Okay, so five pillars of stability. C-spine, scap, core, glutes, big toe. Okay, and then what I'm gonna do is, as I come into that press up position, I then just cock a leg like a gecko. Yeah, and reverse gecko, just going across the body. Yeah, or you can alternate gecko, reverse gecko. These are challenging exercises for the entire body. Okay, you don't need to do many to know all about them. So bulletproof your gecko press-ups.